You know, one of them is really for journalists is actually finding and engaging audiences. You know, it used to be so simple. Everything was bundled in a newspaper or in a, you know, news broadcast. Nowadays, really every story has to live and die on its own out in the wild in the internet. So the thing is, how do we give it the best chance of, you know, finding its audience and resonating? And I think that's one of the big challenges for journalists.